need some work. And then I tell him, I'd be like, look, this ain't just gonna look. You know what I'm saying? He'd be like, how the fuck does it look like that? I'd be like, man, watch. He'd be like, you want me help? I'd be like, just do this, just move this shit, but I'm gonna make this look just like I told you. Like the nigga with the bookshelves and that wall I took down.
Shit, anything.
Everything. You remember that shit?
Yeah.
I was like, bro, this is how this shit gonna look. I'm gonna have three shelves right here that you can sit a fat nigga on them. And they ain't
gonna
come
going nowhere.
They not gonna come down. Bro, once I put that shit up, and then the way the nigga wanted the shelves on the other side, he was like, put three bullshit shelves. But, man, if I was staying that shit, oh my God. Yeah. Come on, man.
Yeah, he started bullshit.
Man, if I was staying that shit would have looked like he paid. Made the material, I think the material for that shit, like, you know how much material for that shit go? They about $35, $40. When I finished, you know the way that shit looked, it looked like a nigga probably spent about
a couple
about
stacks, staying, at least staying, some stacks.
You'd have thought a nigga spent
10 grand.
15, 20 grand.
Easy, yeah.
Man, look at that door.
Yeah.
Bro, that shit was wood. If you go to that door real quick. Go to that door real quick. That's performance. That's performance. Look on the inside. Look at the front. Put your hand at the bottom of the glass. No, put your hand at the bottom of the glass. No, on the door. No, yeah, look on the inside.
Yeah, right there.
See how the wood looks?
Yeah.
That's how the whole door looks. Now look at the outside. I took the inside like that and made it look like the outside of the door looks just like the inside until I put that stain on it. That's just sweet, ain't it? That's a big difference, ain't it? And see, I told them niggas, if them niggas paint that door, that shit look real sweet. Fucking paint the trim and everything. And it's wild because the niggas who painted it, I can't believe they paint. Look at the trim around the door. They ain't even painting shit. That shit still green.